We're here with Quinnipiac Women's Golf Head Coach John O'Connor. Coach O'Connor, a few comments about today's Quinnipiac Invitational.
Well, all eight of our girls played today. It was a very successful inaugural event. Sacred Heart was the winner of the event, and Carly Bergen was the medalist of the tournament. Tough conditions, cold and windy today, but everyone played and had successful rounds. I'm very proud of them. I'm looking forward to our next event on Friday. We head down to Monmouth for a three-day event. But the team has grown leaps and bounds over the last couple of weeks. They've worked hard, and nothing but positive things to say about this.